So if I do, hey guys, and welcome to another stream. I haven't actually done one of these in a long time, actually. And we'll be playing just some Overwatch, Mr. Heroes. Since the last time you've seen me on Overwatch, I did indeed reach platinum. It'll be better this way. 2,650 points. But as you can see, I hit platinum from what, like 2,300 points. So that's cool. I've gotten a couple sprays and achievements and whatnot. I don't think I've gotten any legendaries since last time. Maybe. I don't know. But let's queue up and do a game. Do I not have it set up? What? Oh, all right.
Prepare your defenses.
That's better. Okay, so we're good. Defending on Numbani. I have Roadhog. I have his Q. I don't have D's. I have Winston. Sue Roadhog. Okay. It's been a while since I played a bit of Overwatch. I am indeed excited for Sombra, though. I'm going to be playing a lot of Sombra after she's released. Because I'm an assault main. Well, an offense. Is it called an offense or assault? I don't remember. But yeah, I'm that role main. So. I'm indeed looking forward to her. Jesus, I knocked that the crap out. Which she should be actually released within the next couple weeks here. Hopefully next week she gets released, because I know she's on the public test realm right now. Or whatever they call it. Oh my lord, I had to reload there. That was bad. Doesn't help I suck at the game. JK. I'm actually pretty decent at the game. We have a level 5 on our team. And they're all prestige 1 or 2. Man. Feels good. Dang. Thank you. So who was it? It was like Reaper, Genji, Tracer, Mercy. Something like that where I had to like pull. But you need like high sensitivity to do that. Cause you can like, you can pull people closer with this really, oh Jesus, with I'm gonna turn up my sensitivity, actually, controls, go to Roadhog, turn up my horizontal sensitivity, try this. So you like pull, you turn side, and then back and shoot. It's supposed to help with the heroes who get pulled farther away than others for your one shot. I didn't indeed see it on a video, but, you know. Looks like it worked, so I'm gonna give it a try.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Where did he go? He was up here. Okay.
My ultimate is ready.
Where are they? Wait, what stunned me? Did I get stunned by McCree? I had to have, right? But where was the McCree? I actually don't know where the McCree was. But they just... Where were they? Oh, they have two Symmetras. They were probably just suiciding and getting closer because of the, Man, why don't we have a healer? Oh, she's a prestige 5 Symmetra. Okay, that's much better. I thought she was just 5. Okay, I was just... Okay, I guess I read that wrong. I might play some Black Ops later, maybe some Minecraft, or I don't know, maybe some... Might... I don't know yet. God! Hello? Okay. Oh, I guess I'll be back in a second.
Turn it up.
Using the KO stunt.
I wasn't even gone. Oh well. That game wasn't going well for me anyways. Wait, what? Traveling to That's so confusing. Okay. Great, level 16.
Commences in 30 seconds.
Enjoy the quiet while it lasts.
Another 10 seconds.
Hey!
Group up here!
Hi there!
Group up!
37 minutes. Alright, that's like 2 hours.
Right away.
Attack, Omens. Capture, Omens.
Where is this junk rat? Okay. What? Where did my health go?
Wait for me.
Okay then. Okay then.
Put it out.
Why do they have so many tanks? They have 2 Winstons and a Roadhog. Oh, they only have 1. It was just he got here so fast. It looked like 2. Oh my, I'm almost dead. Oh my lord, I'm gonna go get some healing. Where's our mercy though? Cause like, I actually have no idea where. Oh, sounds like Azaria fell off the edge. That's funny. Thank you.
Have my thanks.
That boost screwed me over. No! Oh, one of them left. Oh, their hunt is level 9. Feels bad. Level 9. Hanzo. Explain why he's not very good.
I'm ready to initiate self-destruct sequence.
He doesn't have experience. I'm gonna play some Widowmaker for you guys too. Get a sick play of the game. I don't know. Did I instantly pop her as soon as she jumped out of her mech? Oh, we had a team kill. That's so weird. Cause I'm like facing the other. Oh wow.
Play of the game.
Oh, play the game. I mean, that was 3 people, but, I had 10 eliminations, which was half of our kills, almost. Wow, so we had, like, 22 kills the entire game. Well, then. I may or may not play competitive. I don't actually know yet. A big part of me really doesn't want to, but... because I don't want to like risk my rank or anything, but...
One shot.
One kill. Oh.
Prepare your defenses.
I wasn't expecting us to get in the game right then. I guess it's the nature of skirmishes though. Here. And let's see how this goes. I'm in deep beasties now. Yeah, I was not expecting to get out of that one. I was in too deep. And their entire team was on me at that point. So... Genji's dead. Okay. Yeah. Health. Health is nice. Not gonna lie.
No one can hide from my sight.
My ultimate is charging.
Come on. On.
My gift to you.
Come at me, Genji. Oh, wow. How? I had a Harmony Orb and that thing still killed me so fast. That thing? That... Genji. Oh, it was a headshot. That makes sense. Where in the world? Okay. That basically sums up my accuracy as Widowmaker. Ow. How did that shot go up and then just back down at me? Oh, she wasn't fully powered up? I'm so confused. I'm actually really confused.
Heroes never die.
30 seconds.
Are you serious? Mid grapple? I feel like Azaria like just swapped Azaria. There we go. I need a skin for Widowmaker. When did this happen? Oh, 22 seconds. Oh, this is where like half our team died. Okay. It's like the Tracer. Not the Tracer, the Mercy.
Epic. Most enjoyable.
Epic.
Excellent.
It's nice to be appreciated. Career average 10. That's not how that one turned out. Not at all. I could do Iron Banner as well. Cause that's a thing going on right now.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Hello. Ooh, I got it.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Another skirmish. I usually don't do a lot in skirmishes, which is why I just sat there last time. I usually just like do something on my phone, like Clash Royale or something along those lines. Look at that, I drained my magazine by my wall. I don't know why I'm laughing, it's not that funny. What the f- on here?
Now entering King's Row.
Oh wow, he got Graveyard Spell. King's Row? Ooh. Oh. Quarter three? Oh yeah, I guess it is quarter three, isn't it? Playing Junkrat. Junkrat primed and ready. Perfect day for some mayhem. Does anyone agree? Where am I going? Okay. That's much better. Oui!
Attackers incoming.
I'm gonna... I'm gonna go up this way so they don't, hopefully don't see me and know that I laid a trap down. Oh, that's a Genji. That's also a Reinhardt. Let's just keep it going. Excuse me for dropping in.
No one can hide from my sight.
Oh. Guess Hanzo got a free shot on me. Ooh, now I have to do that. Oh, that's a lot of work. That's right. Get out of here, boy. Now I just need to...
They're taking the point. Time to blow it. Them up. I meant them. Your life is
we have to stop them. No one can hide.
You ain't dropping the beat today, boy. Okay. Is that their mercy? No, it was our mercy. But of course, she did it, you know, after I was dead. Like one that isn't a good quality. I want one good quality. Ooh. Where am I? Oh. My bad.
Heroes never die.
Justice reigns from above.
No, Roadhog, why do you do this to me?
If at first you don't succeed, blow it up again. Heard
come on. Go team, go! This is like defend the Alamo.
Takes a licking. Keeps on ticking.
Play of the game. Ah, look, probably when I was there. Oops. Only 5 eliminations on that Widowmaker.
Par excellence.
How close am I leveling up? Decently close.
Oh,
to Route 66.
Actually do Rise of Iron, because I usually wait to do Rise of Iron with a friend, so, and he usually doesn't share his audio, so, you know, streaming with him is kind of meh.
I will protect the innocent.
So,
hello.
I need McCree's, Genji's, and Soldier Spray. Or cute. There's attack. Let's Spray Tracer. I can Tracer really well.
Hey. Get a move.
See. Then another thing.
Justice ain't gonna do.
Excuse me for drop.
30 seconds. Let's play some McCree.
Yeah, I wouldn't coffee. Always tasted like boiled dirt.
Oh, they cash in.
It's never uneventful.
Oh god, the lag, it really is bad.
Protect the payload.
I died. That's annoying.
This life's never uneventful.
This would help.
That Ashian saw me coming, good position, ready to defend.
almost.
Bad man. Are you serious? I actually makes me mad. Kill yourself, May. She chased me down, but no one else.
Let's start that over at the beginning.
Legit makes me kind of mad. I'm gonna be honest. 30
seconds. Escorting the payload.
Time's running out. Everyone, attack!
You did it. Okay.
Dead eyes ready.
My ultimate is charging.
Being in hand. Nano boost almost ready.
The payload moves.
I would like to get up,
but... for transcendence.
So what I'm gonna do... I'm gonna get up here, behind them. And the rotating platforms.
Heal up.
Thank you.
This is May.
My blade is ready to be unleashed.
I think that's how they just killed two people. I'm gonna wait.
Thank you.
My blade is ready to be unleashed.
Into the iris.
Much better.
Are you serious?
30 seconds.
It ain't my time.
Eugene no Kyokai!
Our duty is to move the payload. Get to it!
Stupid May! And of course she teabags because she thinks she's good. How did she get there? That's what I don't get. Is this our Genji? Has to be. Yep, this is our Genji. Feels bad he only got two with his ulti. but, you know. So we had 34 eliminations that game. That's not a lot. Not even 2,000. Jesus. I need, like, capture point maps. That's where I earn a lot of experience. But that probably won't happen, will it? Oh well.
One shot.
Prepare your defenses.
Oh my lord, I'll be back.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
I was running into a wall.
Attack is
incoming.
It is time to act.
Hi there.
I wonder where he's at.
Ahoy,
oh, well.
Hello.
Five, four,
hi there.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
See that which is.
Stop the payload.
Simple geometry. Basically, I'm playing the tactic spray until I hit something. That didn't even hit him. It's a little disappointing, but
I am not deterred. See that which is unseen.
I have no idea where that went, but where's my team? Like, I saw D.Va get powered up and then she just, like, wasn't there.
I must reclaim my honor.
Armor over.
Unfortunate.
The art of deception.
I know I'm like lagging.
The noose tightens.
The noose tightens. How did that do so much damage but get no kills? Oh man, that was a real useful Ana boost. He got so much value out of it. Oh boy, oh boy. That was a luck shot though. That was like...
surrender.
That was luck. Are you serious? How did that one miss? What? Like, oh my lord, it's a 5v6 now too.
Again.
I'm salty to say the least.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
I'm legit salty. And then that was lag. And Zarya just lives. Let me all! Oh my lord, I couldn't even ult at the end. That makes me mad. Ooh, thank God I have one of that. So much area damage.
Traveling to Route 66.
Are you serious? And I don't have any... Okay, that's better.
Welcome to Hollywood. Prepare to attack. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Let's just get the job done.
Lucio, I'll race ya!
Oh, you're on.
Oh, thank God, I finally won that battle.
Hey.
Do we have a second? Okay, no, this is just Lucio, I think. Are you serious? That was retarded. Where was my entire team? Just not there. And I just take an immediate 70 damage when I leave my base. Back on. They got their medic and their Junkrat. Now's a good time to do something, team.
This is my curse.
I should level up from this game, hopefully. I mean, that's what I'm hoping.
My ultimate is ready.
And if I do, I'll have a loot box. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try and hit 50 before I get off, but that could take all day. So, I mean... Hey, I'm gonna... Boy. Okay. Ah! Wow. I don't like how this Junkrat just always sees me. It's kind of annoying. Okay.
Fire at will.
Let's get this moving.
Promise. Oh, let's break it.
I got you. I got you. I'll
take you, Okuro.
Kill your Symmetra, you're not good. Your gun literally takes no accuracy and you're sitting here teabagging.
I will get my revenge.
And she's a prestige. That just makes it even more sad, because that just shows how much of a kid she is. Oh, that's funny. I killed a sentry turret. Okay. I don't know how, but I'll take it. Okay, I got their teleporter. Well, I'm fine with just taking the teleporter and dying, honestly.
Move out.
Cause like, now I gotta run their way back here.
Let's get patched up.
So, you know.
Graviton surge is ready.
My ultimate is charging.
Falling the heat.
We are in heads up. Rolling out a whole new journey.
It's locked in the payload.
Stupid Zarya. That shield. No, I was gonna ult! Get on the point. If I can get on the point, I'm gonna ult. No. Get on the point. No! I just got the teleport. And the Hanzo got it?
Let's drop the beat.
Fire at will.
Ogateki wo kurau.
Okay then.
Epic. A performance worthy of repetition.
Open up my loot box. I actually may play a different game now because it's been a while. That's what requires me going in and changing the name. And I actually got nothing good. Go in and broadcast title. What do I want to do? Let's do Destiny, I guess. I just gotta swap discs. So it'll probably pause the broadcast.